when me and my brother had a round. When I was a boy, we hadn't need for much. We always had provisions, clothes and food and such. I had one only brother, had him all my life. We never took the trouble or to strive. One evening at the table, while food was being spread, my brother sitting next to me and father at the head. Mother served us sweet milk and poured it in her mugs. Brother swallowed his and then he drank mine in a chug. He looked at me contented and then he took a bow. Then me and my brother had a row. I told him he was in the wrong, he said I was misled. He added I was insolent and had a misshaped head. I said he was unpleasant, he said I was a louse. And then we took to quarreling round the house. We quarreled in the cellar and we quarreled in the attic. We quarreled in the kitchen and we quarreled with a haddock. I hit him in the backyard, I hit him in the front. I hit him with an object and the object, it was blunt. We didn't stop to eat or drink or even wipe a brow when me and my brother had a row.